it's a no-win proposition for him. And any hint that he's planning to stay on, if he leaves that impression in the caucus, that will create some fissions and divisions, because they're being respectful right now about giving him time to make his own decision. But if it's not out there publicly, one way or the other, by November, I'll be shocked.